factors control the behavior of various activities and resources across the system. They're generally configured by the system administrator and can then be accessed in a course by the teacher via the settings block. Course administration filters. You can then activate or deactivate filters as desired.